We're going to look at our smallest value, which is 5. And we're going to count up from there. So we'll go. So for your line plot, you're just putting x's above these values. So we'll give an x on the 14, then on the 5. Keep going. Okay, so there's our line plot for this set of data. For number 11, it says identify the type of distribution for each line plot and find the mean and median. So first you can see the data values are going down to the right. So we're gonna say that this is a skewed right. So number 11, the type of distribution is that it's skewed right. And again, you can look at this, it kind of looks like a slope. And if you had someone skiing, here's my little guy on skis, the person is skiing to the right. So it's kind of nice to think of that as skewed right or ski right. It is skewed left because again, if you make kind of a slope, the slope is going down to the left. So this is a skewed left. So number 12 is a skewed left.